Minute 15 into 3-on-3. Toews. Chance to extend his 6-game point streak. Jonathan Toews. Taken by McCabe. McCabe hangs on the puck. Score! Jonathan Toews, the overtime winner.
Jonathan Toews have struggled in the faceoff circle. But what happened prior doesn't matter. You got to win the big ones. The captain wins the puck at the corner. So now the Hawks have possession. Now you move down to the other end of the ice. Toews wants to throw it across, bounces up in the air. You can't handle it. Jake McCabe sees Jonathan Toews going down the back door. The LA Kings thought they were going to head off at a break, but Jonathan Toews is right there to get the game-winning goal. You just talked about it. An opportunity to extend his streak. It's 7 games, his 7th goal of the season. Hawks win this one 2-1.
What a patient play by Jake McCabe, too. He had the puck right next to Jonathan Quick, but waited for Jonathan Toews to make his move, and you see the point from the captain, and a congratulations from Toews to Arvid Soderblom, the 23-year-old rookie with his first NHL win